Gore frontman Dave Brocky was found dead in his Richmond home on Sunday, 23 March. The founder and lead vocalist for the heavy metal band Gore was found dead in his Virginia home on Sunday. Police did not immediately suspect foul play, but an autopsy was scheduled to determine a cause of